If you are getting bogged down, if you are getting irritated, staying with the same people in the same house 24/7 during the lockdown, then this video is for you. I have seen many people cribbing, you know, oh, I have to stay with the same people. I am locked in the same house for the whole day and night. It is getting so irritating and so difficult for me to stay in the house the whole 24/7. My question to you is that most of you are staying in a society. Why are you not able to get up a bit early and go for walks? Yes, it is so soothing when you go for early morning walks. There is hardly anybody in the park and you can go for long walks. So you have an exercise physically and mentally, you become more healthy. Secondly, when you go out early in the morning, when there is hardly anybody, you can actually sit in a, you know, safe place, say a bark, a trunk of a tree where it is safe. Sit there and be with your own self. Just think of your own, you know, breath and meditate or be a bit mindful. The only thing that you have to do is set an alarm for 5 a.m. Brush your teeth and just go.